Thank you to our good friend Dave for our guitar tapping tonight.
You and I have to like the song?
Yep.
Number one. British? Ish?
British?
It's like 66 to 76.
Right. Yes. Yes. Very.
You and I have to be able to actually at least attempt singing it?
Yes, that's right. There's rules. Rules in this band.
Alright. So I'll attempt singing something. Anyway, this is a song by Free.
I got a burning heart.
One of our favourite guitar players is a bloke named Peter Green, and if you're a fan of Green, an early Fleetwood Mac, this one's for you.
Because I need your love so much.
Act, but this is our an honorary British. Yeah, two thirds of the band's British, so he gets in on default, and he goes like this.
You got it.
Say, guys, that some of our favorite people are in this room right now. Thank you for coming, everyone. I hope we pass the audition.
Oh, that's the other show we're doing.
Oh, shit, sorry. We'll do a sneaky plug later.
You give me something I need. Tell me I got something for you. Gotcha.
Hello. I might just introduce the band, because since it's our first ever show, I thought it'd be nice to introduce ourselves to everyone. On lead drums behind me, that's Peter Timmerman, everyone. Peter Timmerman. Normally no one puts Duffy on the corner, but he's in the corner right now, and that's Chris Duffy on bass. Our spiritual leader over here, to my left, that's Tom Sawanya.
Alright, we got two more.
Fancy shoes!
My name's Brian.
Oh,
you. Thank you very much. Oh, we're in Delta Green. We're going to do one more song for you.
The blues turns into a smile, doesn't it?
It's Aurora Gallagher song.
We're back playing again at the Marigold Bolo on October 22. It's still a while from now, but
I'm from down.
We have some repeat customers.
Yeah. That's hard.
That'll be nice.
That's perfect. Good show.
Oh, thanks, Suze.
This is a song for Tattoo Lady.
Yeah, that's bloody.
Yeah.